ain't it amazing? The moment that became another wish. A friend that she made was no one that could find a grip. Thinking of the glorious days she'd have when they graduated. Vividly, she couldn't tell what the fuck was gonna happen in the first place with being young. Not worried about a thing like any other teen. Went on prom, but hung around cool kids that lived the dream. Got in trouble, but maybe it was for the best. Out of interest, a thrill from a life that meant that she could pinpoint her senses to figure why she's here. This is what she had to envision. Taste the life, being on your own is a thought that kept her relentless to this life. She desired to be the opposite of nonfiction. A teacher, one that gave a damn about the students. Every lesson was a course that taught you how to be reclusive. This is stupid. Kids only see the introduction before having a body and then developing a conclusion. A lot of us wonder where the improvement comes from without being impudent. Now as a mother, taking care of her daughter, haunted by her past, it feels kinda fostered that it cost her. Running from these nightmares, more troubles for all of these monsters. She been trying to heal, but it's been hard trying to channel this fear in a closet. She's seen he was a troubled teen without a dream or a dollar. 100 thoughts in his brain to make a bunch of them scream and holler. Made the statement like, you all are dead and nothing more. Above it, joking smiles just when they cut it. He had to prove to them he wasn't bluffing, yeah. She knew about that shit, but her friend never would have seen it coming. Till he brought that thing to school and had everyone in that bitch running. His thoughts was, y'all ain't much use to the populace anyway. Your grave is waiting for your decay. Don't you dare try to pray. Yo, I didn't went through a lot. This is how my feelings are being portrayed. I feel betrayed, cause you be looking goofy but won't laugh when I let this shit spray. That's what he did, put a bunch in the tech. Then he let a lot out in they chest. Took a deep breath when he went in the girl's bathroom. He saw who was left, and there she was with her friend. Bro tried to hide, but it was too late. Burst in, he was looking fixated on which life he was going to have to erase. She was trying to persuade and negotiate that he was making a big mistake, but he didn't care for resolution, and life just wasn't going to cut him a break. At this point, he doesn't sympathize when he asks, alright ladies, who's it going to be? Will it be you or her? Cause afterwards it's me, and you could tell he was ready to leave. Is it broke? Can we make a change in her position? No, because she was the ironic subject that took a friend's place to keep her living.